I'm good when you're good.
All right, me too.
Forward.
There's one about a giraffe.
And back to the house. Right?
No shot. That's
it.
Why did you say something funny?
I don't know. It probably won't pick it up, but
I bet you'd be surprised.
Anyway, here, is it my turn? Are we waiting on me or are we
still? I love the wings on it.
Right? Check the target lock.
So wait.
Not yet.
Get on in there, huh?
Yeah.
Closer than light. Hang on, I gotta see what all I got going on. I think I have to focus. If I don't focus, I'm gonna be so.
There's nothing in the voice.
So I'll focus.
So now we.
Okay.
Yes, so you're 9.
I did kill
check range.
Range 3.
I did.
Point not obstructed. You don't
understand
my hand.
No.
I see my hand.
I did
literally hit him. Okay. So, 4 over here. Okay, so I'll get to reroll 2 attack die from Predator.
Only if it's a pilot skill 2 or lower.
I'm 9, you're 7.
No. If my pilot skill is a 2 or lower.
Oh, so I only reroll 1. Okay, my bad, sorry.
You're good. I'll reroll this one.
2 hits.
You crit.
Hey,
very nice. So 1 shield. So then you're 8.
Oh, you're not. Oh.
Range 2 here.
Do you have a range two ruler?
So, range two and three.
Alright, so, man, I really want to concentrate on fire, but. Either way, I'm going to have the same results, except you get. How many attack defense do I have here? One.
Ah, me too.
And that one has two. You just roll two defense, you're not going to roll two more. Okay. I'll attack the range three right in front of me. I get to add a blank from Finn.
Finn, yeah, it's just 1 to 3, isn't it?
Do what?
It's 1 to 3, isn't it? I think it's just as long as I'm in arc.
Yeah, as long as you're in my arc.
Yeah.
And then I get to reroll the two blanks. And I'll use my focus.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
One,
so
three,
yep.
One, two, and
it hits. That is strong.
Yeah.
Reading it, I thought it would be, but that's strong.
Yeah, really strong. So yeah, that is a common, like that's a metal instrument.
Oh, is it really?
Normally they fly intensity Poe with BB-8, so. You do a green maneuver, you get to barrel roll, then intensity allows you to take a focus or an evade action. Mm. And then you move, then you get your action.
Yeah, what's his name, Matt?
Yeah.
Yeah, he ran that the other day.
It's crazy.
Yeah, it seemed really, really strong.
All right.
However, he couldn't kill my R2-D2.
Yeah.
Oh, so.
Yeah.
That seems strong.
So range two?
Yep.
Is it gonna take that? And I'll go ahead and spend it.
Alright, so I'm going to, let's see, 3PO declare zero.
Okay.
Because.
Yeah. I got zero, so I get one.
Yep.
Then Finn lets me add a blank. I'm going to re-roll my blank.
Two.
Two.
Range three.
So, when attacking with my primary weapon, I can add an additional dice, so it'll be three.
Wow, nice hits. And I get one extra, right?
Yeah.
I'll reroll my blank.
Right.
All right. Spent my focus, so I made one, so I take two.
Pick three. And then chicken range. Oh,
he's always the
range.
Nice.
Alright, my two.
I'm sure sometime the next year, so he's going to propose a bill everyone has to follow. You don't have a play, you have to get one to follow. Because it's patriotic. I'm just not a stable Twitter genius.
Okay. Seven.
Oh, I did that wrong. Not that wrong. I mean. I chose to move first, didn't I?
Yeah.
I strategized as if I was moving.
And
then
my eight.
I'm
or
going
your,
to
your.
Take a target lock.
And he will.
Six
by
thought you were gonna do.
Because what'll happen is, like, if you actually watch
them forward, just gonna
them bump. Talking over there, it's gonna be loud, and everything else is gonna be very soft. Unless someone. Oh my god, this happened before.
So no, yeah, they can't shoot each other. See, I think that's weird that I can't shoot you because you want me.
We're here.
Oh, I
in
understand.
Space, right?
Yeah,
so.
That's true.
We're trying to dodge each other. We're not worried about shooting each other.
I'm always worried about shooting.
Right?
All right, so... Oh, Pope. He's going to do... One... Now... If I do my barrel roll now with, I'm asking because I've never done it before, with the black one,
right?
Is it when he completes the move at range one, I take a target lock off?
Yep.
I really want that focus though. You only live once. So that will remove the target lock.
Booster barrel roll?
Booster barrel.
Yep.
Alright, so now my nine. Oh, that was my action. So my nine fires. We're gonna go right in front of us. Range one. I got four dice coming. Make sure I don't miss any good up here. I want to focus that in. Oh no. Nothing.
Why are you not talking to me anymore, Donald? We used to trade all sorts of.
And nothing, so I can reroll one.
Yep.
Might as well do this one. Nothing.
One?
Yep. That could have been catastrophic. Oh, so my eight shoots?
Correct.
He'll shoot.
Range one, right?
Yeah, I believe so.
Yeah, it is.
It is? Okay. So that's going to give me four dice.
Yep. No fin this time.
Why not? Oh, because no fire.
Correct.
I do have a focus token, and I cannot reroll. Not reroll blanks, but I will burn my focus.
Hit crit. Structural damage, reduce my agility by one, so I have zero agility.
And what do you got left? One hole or two?
Let's see. One, two, three, four. So I got two. All right. No shot with it. So then my seven. Range one to the Falcon. We're gonna go ahead and fire as range one.
To the Falcon.
So two base. One for alliance overhaul, one for range.
Okay.
Expertise changes that to a hit.
So. Do you have anything that lets me change your crit to a hit or not? I thought I read that on one of your cards. No?
All right. Not on this one.
So I'm going to say... Ooh. Well. I'm going to say, got to go with one.
Nice.
Got it. That's a dicey call, man. Literally a dicey call.
So no pun range intended. Two, we're going to shoot here with TLTs.
Got some extra
powers. You guys?
Cool. Do you remember when she goes to college?
We'll spend it. So two.
Two hits. Save one.
Yeah, so suffer damage.
No, that's quick.
Second attack. Two.
I can't evade both, so
yeah,
I take one.
So one more.
Is that all you're evading? Yeah.
Okay. We're back to dice. We'll try to fit in the middle of everything.
Wow.
Parts of the New Testament are pretty
equal, too. Is that going to bump?
Yeah.
You want me to take my base off?
I'm the one that bumps. No reason for you to move your ship.
Have you guys seen the picture of the church sign that says, "Remember, Satan was the first to ask for equal rights"?
Yes.
And I was just like, okay.
Yeah.
Just like, wow.
Target lock on the foe.
You're
eight.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. It didn't.
Oop, wrong one. Wait. Oh, no.
So it is my turn.
Forgot I took a red action on both of them.
Why did this keep happening?
It scared me there for a minute.
Oh, our sensei. Yes, our
actions for me.
So I'm gonna reveal my maneuver, and then I'm gonna use vomit generator.
Go ahead and duke this out.
For an action, I'm going to attempt to barrel roll. Okay, yeah, this looks like a station.
So does he flip around like this now? Or
yep.
Does he go like this?
Nope.
He goes like this?
I believe so. I don't remember what kind of... So yeah, talon roll.
So that's like this?
Yeah.
That's what I was hoping. And then I can't do anything because it stresses me. So now we gotta shoot him?
Yep. This would detonate, but I'm gonna use his ability and have it not.
Oh, he can choose what?
Once per round, you may prevent a friendly bomb from detonating.
That's convenient.
So. Leave that there.
So it'll detonate next round.
Correct.
Oh, wow. That's slick. That's cool.
Range 2?
I'm also not going to be in
your arc. No, you got it. You're range 2. I'm in your arc. We're not. Points to points, not obstructed.
One reroll with this, so I don't have a focus token, so nothing else is going to matter. And I'll use my reroll. Yep.
That's all you needed. That's it. Never been able to beat Poe. I don't think I've ever taken out Poe.
Oh, really?
Yeah. He's that good.
Well, I agree.
He's awesome. I've used him. I flew a Ray Poe build in a tournament one time.
Okay, so now my 8 shoots.
Yeah.
Range 1, 4 dice. add a blank, which doesn't matter at this point, but I'm gonna go ahead and take my two rerolls. Jeez.
Hit crit.
Hit crit,
two shields. There are
some issues. Alright. So does this guy have a 360? Only at range one, right?
Only range one. I can shoot a ship outside.
But this guy has a 360.
Correct. Only because of his turret.
Oh, because it can only do two per. That's what.
Gonna do the range one, four dice.
Yeah, it's gonna hurt.
Three hits.
Oh, I get to re-roll. Oh, and I get to add one, too.
Yeah.
And I get to guess. Okay. So we're going to go with zero. Add it. Add the blank. Re-roll them. Don't have a focus, so I got one off, so I take two damage.
I'm going to go ahead and call crack shot.
What does that do?
It gets rid of one of your evades.
So I take three damage?
Yeah.
Very nice play. So
half dead. Then my two. Range two.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to fire with TLTs. One.
You're in my firing arc, so I can do all my cool stuff. So I'll add a blank. I'll reroll.
Oh, really? One. Second attack. Two.
Two. Alright. I can add a blank and I'll reroll it.
Right.
So I can't stop one, but I can stop one.
Okay.
Alright, back to dials, right?
Yes. And then my dad started showing symptoms, so he went in, and it was influenza type A, so we all got hit by the flu. Not a cruise ship.
Bruce.
Blip.
Could have done what I wanted to do.
Folks. You're it.
Oh, darn it. I was going to go straight, but I thought you were going to come up here just the purpose of blocking me.
Right?
Should have gone straight. I might kill myself on the stupid asteroid.
The only joy I get out of that is that you don't get to shoot me.
Alright, I'm going to keep my stress token. I got to roll a damage.
So no damage. You're good. Can't attack.
Nope. And my nine?
My eight.
Or your eight.
I'm going to reveal my maneuver and then use bomblet generator.
Okay, so is there anything? It's going to be almost on top of the other one.
2, 4, 6, 7, 8. I doubt it's going to do anything, but I can do it, darn it. It's the principle of the matter.
Yeah, might as well.
Then you're on an asteroid, so I don't have to worry about that. I'm gonna barrel roll.
The heaviest of infants. Go ahead.
Now the secondary weapon doesn't get a plus one at range one, right?
No. No, it does not.
Oh wait, is that the one that can't evade dice though? You can't use dice to evade?
Well, you can't cancel hit results.
Wow. Oh, I can cancel crits, but not dice.
Alright, and then you're not.
Oh no, is it gonna pass through it? It is gonna pass through. So gotta roll my attack.
You also get another stress token.
What?
Debris fields are different than asteroids. So debris fields, even if you land on them, you can still shoot. But you lose your action because you gain a stress token when you go through it. So now you'll have two stress tokens.
Alright. You have a stress target?
Yeah.
Awesome. Thank you.
Alright. Oh well, that's okay. Alright, so bomblet generator goes off. Everybody's good. So you're nine.
Any have any damage on any of them?
No. Or actually, yes, you've got two damage on the bomber.
And you only got one shield on this guy?
Yes.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Range one. All right, stress the little sucker. And I can do two on this one, right?
Yes, correct.
Yeah. Okay.
I just remember that. Why would you do that?
Tough, tough.
That is rough.
Sorry, I had the benefit of really good dice.
So your eight can't shoot because I'm an asteroid. So it goes to my eight. So I'm going to use auto blaster turret. Two dice.
So I can possibly evade these.
Yeah, so you've got one evade dice.
And so he has a range. He has a range 360 also.
2 to 3 though. I can't shoot you at one range one. So
I might as well use or C3.
Yeah.
And you're not in my front arc, so I don't get any root can at that. You get any rerolls. So I'm gonna go ahead and say I can only cancel one anyway. I'm gonna say zero.
Right. There you go.
And I canceled the one.
Cancel
so
the
hits.
Crit, and then yeah.
There's nothing to kill. I guess I'm gonna kill.
Oh my gosh.
So one more for Ray, right?
Do I know?
One more hole on Ray.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You got two. Okay.
And then yeah, so everybody's at range one, so I can't use TLTs. So back to that. All
right. I think I'm ready. My two.
I figured your moves every game, every turn. I figured your moves wrong.
So there is both a biological.
That's why we play the game, right?
I know, that's why I like flying as people that are new to the game, because like, I have no idea where they're going to go. Because when we're plays on my toes.
No.
So you're eight.
I'm at eight. One, four. Get rid of my stress. Raw. That's a burger. This is the first game I've played where I've actually had stress tokens. I mean, I never.
Yeah,
typically.
Stresses are brutal.
Yes, but then the
focus.
Chow.
Okay. Back to normal. And it's
a my eight. I'm going to reveal and then use bomblet generator.
Oh, I forgot about that. I mean, the imperative in your brain when you're a teenager to be fit in.
Well, I think you're going to get the hit one this time.
Well, it's a dice roll, so.
Yeah.
But.
Alright, it all depends on where Poe goes, honestly.
He's doing
one bank.
One of these.
Still no action.
Can do.
Alright, that's the end of the activation phase.
I think I did escape the range one, though, fortunately.
I don't know if I did.
Yeah, just barely. So now we shoot.
Yep. Now we shoot.
I only have one shot with Poe, so I guess I'll have to come this direction. I think it's range two, but it might be range one.
Range two, just barely.
So I need three dice. Nothing with arc matters here. Only one reroll on that. This was it.
Yeah, so, hit crit.
And I get the one reroll.
Correct. Nice. One. So hit crit. Two shields. I'm gonna use R5. So, once per round after defending, I can roll one dice on a hit result. The attacker suffers the damage. On a crit, we both suffer damage.
Oh.
So, I just took off my last shield. Whoops. It is what it is. I've never used it before.
Alright, so range one, I got four dice coming.
Yep. No fancy rerolling.
Nope. Three hits.
Nice.
What's this hole?
Five.
Wow. Alright. So I'll take the range one shot back.
Yeah, this is gonna hurt.
Not as much as I'd like it to.
So I'm gonna call zero is still a focus on chance. He's still got a 362, right? No, but he's at range one. I'm gonna go with zero and hope the guy to get a focus.
Ah. So one hit?
One hit. Yeah. We're gonna do it live. Wow, man, this is a good game.
Okay.
Oh, you get two.
Also, each one of us is short of time.
The TLT shot and
oh, crap.
Two. It does apply because you're outside my fire. Now so only changes blanks, so you'll take a damage. And then second shot. Two. And separate damage. Alright. Back to focus.
My eight?
Yeah.
I will take a focus.
I think both of us were afraid of the bump there.
Wise, sir. I'm gonna get rid of that though because I took the green action. I'm gonna get a shield back.
Yep.
And then I'm gonna roll right up behind you, and we're not gonna shoot each other. I did that correctly, right?
You're giving up for the girls I run with.
Okay. All right. Oh, that means we get to blow each other up.
Yep.
Hopefully.
Simultaneous firing rule.
Alright, so I can, if you're on my arc, which I don't think you are. There we go, firing, right?
Correct.
So I don't get an action because I want to.
Nine, no shot.
Correct, nine, no shot. Eight shoot simultaneous. I'm going to take my four dice. And hope. Nothing fancy or nothing cool here at all. Except for two hits and a crit. That's kind of fancy.
Hit crit, three, four, five.
So crits are relevant.
Yeah. It was damage cockpit, so my pilot skill would be zero after this round. So then I'll take my range one shot back.
Poe was about to say about 10 cuss words. But they have to edit them all out of Star. Oh my gosh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Well, I'm gonna roll for S and G's. I'm gonna say 0. Hope for focus. No. So. Kaboom! Kaboom!
Yeah, both of them go.
That was a hit and a crit, which my crit would have been. This card counts as double damage.
Extra dead.
Super duper dead. However, I do somewhat like my chances here.
Range 3.
Yep.
So no range bonus. Closest point to closest point is through an asteroid, though, so you'll get an asteroid bonus.
Okay.
Spend it.
You can help me out. Do I get any rerolls here?
Auto thrusters, because I'm range 3.
Oh, okay. And it's just the reroll, or
no? It changes a blank to a evade.
So you get 1 evade,
so you'll take a damage.
Shoot again.
2.
Wow, nice rolls.
And then auto thrusters.
Right. Dial.
Shield back.
Maybe one shield back. And then I'll take a focus. And all of a sudden.
Right.
Use the force,
opens up.
Use the force. Alright. Take the shot.
Range two.
I can go ahead and turn this to a hit with his ability.
Right.
Turn is the sharp one or the bank?
One's a bank, one's a turn. So, TLT is back. Spend it.
Two dice. I can spend my focus to
do that. So the token comes off, right?
No, I use an ability.
Can you do it on defending?
Yep.
Yeah. I remember that. So, second shot. One.
Cool. All
right. Yep. Take a
1, 4, 6, 9. Sorry, left that on there. Alright. Do you have any special weapons that go off with a lock?
Huh?
Do you have any?
No. Pretty much anything you have a target lock on, like, just lets you reroll the dice, otherwise, you've got to spin it and you have to be in the fire group.
So I have to do any rerolls first, right?
You could predator one of those focuses if you want.
When attacking, I can spend a focus to make it a hit, which I'll do.
So if you're going to spin the focus anyway,
well,
you might as well spend it to change both of them.
Oh,
but
well,
if you want, if you want to keep the token, you
that.
Can you can use his ability to change one and then reroll with predator.
I'll just change them both.
One, so two. That's a good game.
Yeah. Okay, so that did work. Yeah. So I didn't know this was such a common...
Yeah, well, yeah. Pilot skill 9, ho.